Family, welcome back to another episode of Serious Sam, The Next Encounter. This is your host, yours truly, the legendary DJ Valentine. It's going to get hot in a minute. I don't want to say too much, so you know how we do. You know how we do for returning subscribers. You know what we do. Grab your snacks, grab your drinks, grab everything that will make you comfortable for the successful walkthrough that's about to happen. For new subscribers, you heard it. You know what you need to do. Go ahead and do it. I don't want to say too much, so let's resume. The monkeys of Juyuan Guan is a popular stop off along the Great Wall for traders and was also a key strategic stronghold for the Chinese. We get off the Great Wall here and head into the desert. Following the signal toward the second time lock, there are signs that the defenses have recently been overrun, and an audio sweep of the area is full of chattering and whooping. There's monkey business afoot, so keep alert. And as always, they take my ammo, because they have nothing else better to do with their life. Oh, look. This should be fun. Some harpies. They like using the harpies. The cheerleading harpies. There we go. I don't mind blowing their faces off. You know, the faces are already messed up. Thought I heard somebody. Alright. Back up. Back up. Yeah, they're using the harpies a lot on here. The harpies run China, huh? I keep running out of ammo, man. Somebody behind me? Wow. Oh, I heard somebody. They love taking my submachine gun ammo, man. The other best weapon is this. Here we go, grenade launcher. What can I do? What can I do, coach? Change ammo type. Change ammo type for what? This? No. What? What do you mean change? Whatever. Alright, use the grenade launcher. No, don't use the grenade launcher. Not for them. No, don't use it. Absolutely not. Do not use the grenade launcher. Whoa, got me. Got me. Oh snap, oh snap, oh snap, oh snap, oh snap, oh snap. Woo! Oh man, y'all love spawning right there, huh? Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Flamethrower. Hold on now, let me collect everything that I need, that I may need. The rocket launchers, if you haven't noticed in the last episode, if you haven't watched episode 5, go back and check that out. Because we get our first boss battle. And that's when I realized that one of my guns are very powerful. If you want to know which one that is, you go back and check out episode 5. For people that's been sticking with me this entire walkthrough, I really appreciate it, man. But I think I can really grow my channel if I start playing games that are on my PS5. So that's what we're gonna do. Whoa.
It's been a while since I spanked a monkey.
What in the world? Monkey zombie. That's the most basic name on this game. Originally trained by Chinese entertainers as loyal companions and performers, these monkeys have been brainwashed by mental. Because of their ability to scale surfaces impassable to other troops, mental likes to deploy the monkey zombie in out-of-the-way places in order to surprise and ambush enemies. The monkeys are armed with large knives and are highly trained in their use. They're highly garbage is what they are. No, I'm just highly good. These guns are overpowered. That's why I get upset when they run out of ammo. These are overpowered. Well, you know what they remind me of? Crawlers from Black Ops Zombies. That's all you got? Crawlers from Black Ops Zombies. Oh, there it is.
You know, studies show that games with monkeys in them are 30% more fun.
What? Only game I know that has a monkey. Oh, I got a key. See the dragon key. The only game I know that has a monkey is Donkey Kong. Mario and Donkey Kong. Checkpoint. I don't care what kind of enemies you throw at me. As long as I get my ammo for these. for my double submachine guns, I won't be upset. Without these, I might have to use my pistols or the shotgun. Make something else work, and I don't want to do that. Why do I have 99 health? Did I unlock unlimited health or something? Did I unlock unlimited health? Is that why I only have 99 health? Man, stop. Stop. Can't do me. Can't do any damage to me. There we go. There we go. There we go. Boy, I thought that was the end of the level. I was about to be upset. Not really. I mean, they said he had 40 levels in the game. Now, I may be able to finish this in under 20 videos. 20 episodes. Here we go. Back with this.
Now I know why zoos keep them in cages.
Oh, wow. Score streak? Score streak action? Somebody behind me. Oh, my gosh. Oh, they're garbage. They take too long to attack. They're garbage. Yeah, they're garbage. Score streak coming. I'm gonna just go back this way. Yep, there it is. Oh man, just when I got it too, it's crazy. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh look, it's an arrow. I'm not gonna go that way. That it's telling me to go that way, I think. Or it may be a secret back there. I may have to go down there, but you know what? I'm gonna go back that way. Cause I think I may have to go down. So what I'm gonna do, so there's a big green arrow over here. It may be a secret back here. Some guns action, some ammo action. I need it, so let's go. Or do I really need it? Do I really need it? Treasure, 5,000 points. See, if you care about unlocking unlimited ammo, you would do that. But look, no fall damage. No fall damage. Oh, that's health? I don't need it. Whoa. Who hit me? Back there. Back up. No fall damage is amazing. Still have max armor. Don't really need that. Grab the ammo. What do you want to do? You're behind me? You're behind. Oh my gosh. It spawned behind me. Noobs. The monkeys are garbage, man. Monkeys aren't doing anything. Collect the armor. Trap me in here. There we go. Bro, these monkeys are trash. They don't throw anything at you at long range. They have to get real close at you. They're probably the most garbage people in the game. They don't shoot anything. They take forever to attack you. What did I just pick up? Sonic rockets. Picked up sonic rockets. They want me to use the rocket launcher so bad right now. So I'm gonna have the most ammo for it because I'm not. Yeah. Tell you what I am, though. I'm running out of ammo. Oh, I got 24 kills. Look at that. They should have gave me a double score streak. I'm running out of ammo. I'm running short. I'm coming up short. Checkpoint. Give it to me. Where'd it go? Gonna spawn a car in front of me or something? Or are you gonna make me run all the way down there? You know how this game is. Maybe you just have to wait a little bit. All right, I'll move. Oh, look. Aha. It's a secret place up here. See, oh, wait a minute. I need the ammo, so it's gonna take me to some ammo. I'm going to it. Look. Teleport. Huh? Huh? How is this a secret? How is this a secret? Oh. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, see, this is how you get... Man! This is how you unlock unlimited ammo. I'm already at 100,000 points. Whoa! What? Serious bomb? Rate of fire used once. You can only use it once. Developed to allow a single use to wield the awesome power. Usually only commanded by armies, the serious bomb is the last resort for the well-prepared warrior. Once lit, this combat bomb will protect its user with a life-preserving quantum field while a blinding explosion tears through the battlefield, eliminating all but the most powerful opponents. Availability is scarce, so consider the situation before lighting this baby. Ooh, give me the pistols. Okay, I guess I'll use that at the end of the game. Siri, I didn't ask for you. Wait a minute, take it off. Wait, where'd it go? Did I run back? I guess I have to run all the way back. I guess I'll use it at the end of the game for the last boss. We should be getting there soon. What's that? Is that a secret spot? No. Come back this way. Alright, bam. Well, I got my secret. Huh. Interesting. Alright. It's a grenade launcher. See what the grenade launcher does. Man, this is a far walk. All right. Wow. Get out of here, bro. On to the next one. Jaguan Fortress. Before you lies the desert and the fortress of Jaguan. Jaguan is our gateway to the ancient Chinese emperor and was a key part in the defense of the western extremity of the Great Wall. It seems to have failed, however, to withstand the alien forces who currently reside within. Cross the desert road and enter the fortress. That's it. I can do that, coach. He gave me the sniper rifle back. I don't need it. This is what I do need. Yeah, buddy. Ooh, 700. We off to a great start. Let's see what I can do with the sniper, though. Forgot. That's how you zoom in. What'd you want me to do with the sniper rifle? I get a car? Oh, you do get a car. Back up. Back up. What's up? Back up. Back up. That was it? I had a lot more score in me. Man, just let me know. Oh, there he is. Homing missiles. Yeehaw! What? Yeehaw. I'm assuming you just gotta kill everybody. When enemies pop up, just worry about... Bro. Just focus on killing. I shouldn't even be in this car right now. Got the car. Got the car. Ooh. Pow! No scope. What's up? Pow! No scope. Pow! No scope. What's up? Gonna unlock for me? No? Alright. Let's drive down there. How did my car end up all the way back there? Please tell me. And I only have 2 sniper bullets. There we go. Man? There we go. Whoa. Back up. These are reload faster. Hot ammo. Hot ammo. Bro, I don't want this. There we go. 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 Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh my God. Oh. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Woo. Woo. Easy work. Come on, man. Go. It's crazy how it just keeps rolling. Alright. Let's go. What's going on? The Desert Fortress. You are now in the Fortress of Dragoon, currently sullied by all manner of mutated alien monsters. You'll remember, Sam, that the Chinese invented gunpowder. Fitting then that your retribution on their behalf will involve a demonstration of the modern evolution of such weapons. Get out of here, elephant. Right? That's what that is, right? Oh, no, that's the temple guardian. I thought that was the elephant. This dog-like creature is constructed entirely of heavily decorated metal. Life was breathed into their bodies by ancient sorcerers who used them to protect their secret treasures and fortresses. Now mental controls them and uses them against anyone who dares stand his way. Oh, they do have cannons in their mouth. So you had to side it almost look like teeth. They are dogs. Okay, I thought they were the elephants. Whatever. You get cleaned up all the same. Back up. And they're garbage. I guess they have to be a certain range before they can shoot at you. Garbage. Shoot at me. Like these people. These monkeys are garbage. I'm having fun though. Make it easy for me. So I can get on these games and get off. Make it easy for me. Yeah! Oh wait, what's up here? Oh, they just wanted to hide the ammo from a brother. Oh, hide the ammo in the armor. I'm saying right on this platform. What in the world? Shooting balls? Out of here. I'm saying right on this platform. Yeah, I hear you, monkey. Man, get this monkey out of here. Get this energy ball out of here. Bro, these monkeys can't even get up here. They're struggling. Look at them. Struggling. Wait a minute. Let me just make sure. What? Oh, man. Man, back up, man. That make it easy for me. I love it. I love it. I'm loving these aren't the collectible missions either. These are the ones you just get on and get off. Get on, shoot the enemies, get off. One more kill, I'll make my score streak. There it is. There it is. Man, I went through 600. That's crazy. I would never use a flamethrower. Flamethrower is the worst gun in the game. Treasure hitting around here. Alright, bro. I shot a bunch of them. Get me to the next level. Bunch of treasure up there. See, that's if you want to unlock the points. Can I go this way? Nope. So somebody left that I need to kill. Somebody that I'm not seeing. Maybe I just don't go that way. Maybe I'll go up here. Or maybe there's something over here. It was a doorway over here. Oh no, you go up here. Right? No? You don't go up there. Oh, you go over here. Or not. I don't know what that was. Hello? What? Man, what was that? The game just took forever to load, I guess. Whatever this is, I need it. Now I can go over there. Okay, I needed the key. What are these people? Oh, these are the monks. Are these monks? The Gandhi sorcerer. Get out of here, man. These former servants of Gandhi, the god of war, have the ability to call upon the elements to cast spells against their enemies. They were a mainstay of Gandhi's former armies, able to fly around and over ground troops and carve through lines of enemies with their terrible magic. subsumed into mental forces, the sorcerers continue to wreak havoc. Wreak their havoc on the world, drawing upon mental's dark powers to enhance their magic. You can enhance your magic. Bro, they're just harpies. They shoot energy balls like the harpies do. What makes them special? Barely do damage. Where are you? Am I tripping? Oh, right here.
And like magic, you disappeared in a puff of ammunition.
Tell him again, Sam. Bro, they just fly around like harpies, and it takes them longer to shoot. That was the... Oh, okay. We still have more to the level. That's great. Oh, I thought they were getting catapulted across it. I'm like, y'all can fly. Why are y'all being catapulted across the map? Uh-oh. They gave them to me again. It's over. Untouchable. Thought I was untouchable before? Matt, look at me on skates. It's crazy. Me on skates is crazy. Serious Sam on skates is crazy. Oh man, it's crazy. Oh man, it's crazy. Oh, that's crazy. Oh, get out of here. They have a little bit more health than a harpy stuff. Only got 11 kills. I was in my streak. That's crazy. They have more health than the harpies. They're still garbage. What in the world? Yeah, they take more bullets than harpies. Still garbage. I still feel like I'm on skates. Score streak, baby. Baby, 16 kills is crazy. Alright, I need ammo. I need to stop playing and grab this ammo. Oh, it's more skates. I really don't need the skates though. I really need the ammo. Alright, buddy. I think that is the end of the game. Yeah, I think this is the end of the game. End of the level. Oh, no it ain't. No it isn't. Spoke too soon. There we go. Here we go. Now you talking. Now you're talking, baby. There we go. Yeah, what do you want? You want something too? Ice cold. I see you up there. You're not safe. Oh, you cleaned up. Somebody else up there? Uh-huh. Well, you cleaned up. What? Stop. Probably get less than 11 kills. Wasn't enough enemies. Yep. Wasn't enough. Oh, man. out of here. Hey, oh, this is skating level. I see what this is. This is the skate level. Is that a harpy? Yes. Give me the ammo. Oh yeah, I'm on skates, baby. I'm on skates, baby. Back up off me. Back up off me. I'm on skates, you ain't never seen a player like me. You have never seen a player like me. Oh man. Oh man. Get ammo. Double the gun, double the fun, baby. Oh man, I'm going slow. Get out of here. Oh my goodness. He's giving me a lot of people, like. How many people are you gonna give me? Here. Oh my goodness. They're just giving me an endless wave of people. How many people are you gonna give me? There's one last guy over here. Get out of here, man. Get out of here too. Garbage. Get out of here. Garbage. One more. Garbage. Man. Alright, that one's not a secret. Whoa. Whoa, wait. Oh, this way. That one's not a secret. They're actually telling me where to go. His vertical is crazy. You can actually collect these too. Look. I don't think you collect the one up here, yeah. Not the one all the way at the top. Here we go. Armor. Oh. Here we go. Extra points. But if you jump off, you can jump off and get it. Oh. Wait, can I go? Ah. Oh, what are you doing? Ricochet. Ricochet bullets are garbage. But I'm gonna use them so I can go ahead and save the other ammo. Oh, you don't take damage. All right, cool. But you took damage. The bullets bounce back at you. Guess not. I mean, that's good too. Back up. Are you over here camping? See, they're actually garbage. Ricochet bullets don't do anything. Oh my gosh. Shooting all kinds of bullets at me. Behind me. Oh, they're letting them get their shine off. Okay. They're not that good. Guys aren't good, man. What is this? Liquid nitrogen. Cryo freeze, I guess. How many are you gonna spawn? How many kamikaze men are you gonna spawn? One more? Alright then. This is a pretty decent length of a level. I think this is the last part. A little bit longer than the other levels. Give me the ammo. Can I get a boss fight or something? There we go. I don't need anything else. Let's go. Instead of giving me a boss fight, you give me these garbage people. All I need to do is run in a circle. Hey, you hit me? Oh! Almost got me. Garbage. I'm out of here. Oh man, you got me from my eye. Get him out of here. Oh. Alright, that was it. I think this is it. Yeah. What? It's more? How long is this level? Really? Really? That's the best you can do? That's the best you can do? That's the best y'all can do? Oh man, this is too easy. It's too easy. Best y'all can do, huh? I didn't even see him over there. That's how garbage he is. Couldn't even hit me. Come on, man. That's all y'all can do? Do you know me? I think this is the highest score I ever had on a level. Only because it's super duper long. It's not as short. Probably took me about like 15 minutes to complete this level. That's game. That's game. 18 minutes. Whew. I said 15. It was actually 18, almost 19 minutes. It's crazy. Ran through it. But guys, if you made it through to the end of the video, you want to show love and support, click the thumbs up button because it means a lot. If you guys are new to the Valentine channel and want to learn how to join the Valentine family but don't know how to, click that link that's in the description. You know what it'll do. If you don't know what it will do, it will send you over to my channel. And when you arrive, hit the subscribe button, hit that bell icon so you'll be notified about all the lovely videos that I have to offer. Alright? Alright. I will see y'all on the next video. Love you all. Peace.
DJ Valentine.